Princess, I'm living.
Look at all these bills. How are they going to get paid?
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me?
Love me this way, if I hold you right home, let me be home. Really honestly, would you still love me the same? Boom. Today. Baby, honestly, would you still love me the same?
Hey! Hey!
Would you still love me the same?
I gotta turn on the other light.
I'm not gonna tell these streets, and I'm gonna fuck them in the little bum bucklet. Oh shit, life fell. No.
Skiddly down, 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 down. Fix this, select. Nice face on the wall. Baby, tell me, would you die for me? Would you spend your whole life with me? Would you be there to always hold me down? Tell me, would you really cry for me? Baby, don't lie to me. If I didn't have anything, so I want to know, would you stick around? If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? Okay. Time to stop this shit and let's play this game. Stop it. Stop the music. We are playing the game. Okay. Let's go. Switch the headset. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Let's do it.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares. If you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth.
Captain Planet! Steel, okay. Not Captain Planet. Shit look dope.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You speak to me. The name.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well. No. I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go. All mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. that your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Gigi! I took a guess.
And
what a
so
cute little baby.
Her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
You like the same people.
The naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow. I will follow.
Horizon. Just hold on. Difficulty. That's normal. Quest pathfinding. Yes. Waypoint finding. What does that mean? Let's put that shit on. I'm putting everything to help me. Shit. I ain't trying to be here all day. HUD always on. Controls. Same. Name assist on. Yo, all that shit is on. I want all of it. I want all the help. Graphics mode unavailable. Okay, yeah, I want all the help, son. Fuck out of here. I ain't got time to be sitting here all day, man, fucking with this shit. I want to run through this shit. 6 years later, Aloy is her name. Pretty eyes. Oh, mate, can I have some grapes?
Ooh. That's a lot of berries.
Berries. She look mad grown though for a little girl. 6 year old.
Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children. Come with me.
Foul, son. Why are you treating her foul like that?
She's an outcast to be shunned.
Dirty.
Oh, come on.
Doing little girl dirty, son. I'm gonna kill y'all for that. Yeah, the first ones I'm hit with the arrow. From the past. Let's run around and see what the hell we got. Go into the cave. Oh. No!
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Press box to crouch. Okay, got it. Box to toggle crouch.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
One of the other places. I like the graphics on this game. This game's nice looking. Not that away.
Where I'm supposed to go? Where I'm supposed to go? Oh, through here.
Der, der, der.
Ross said I'm never going to places like this. But I have to find a way out.
I was on the floor. Let me see her face. Graphics is lit. Examine it. Inspect the device. Triangle. What is that on his head that is shining? Is that some CIA shit that you hear shit that you're not supposed to hear? But in their time, it's futuristic, metallic. She got a bunch of pins on her. She connected now.
Lights everywhere.
Advanced.
How does he do this?
Examine toggle focus by pressing R3. I mean, well, yeah, R3. Lights everywhere.
A metal door. Close. Maybe this device I found can help.
Blast door. Heavily shielded, seal integrity maintained. Can it help me? Is the key around here? Maybe this thing. Computer array or some shit. Hollow. Electromagnetic security mechanism with standard holographic UI. User interface. Interface unavailable. Let's see. Around here. That's connected to that.
More lights.
Oh, this way. Use the device to scan the room. I am doing this.
Connected to the door somehow.
Use the hollow lock. Yeah. Triangle, I'm trying to press it.
Changed color.
That's it. We done did it now, boys. God, this door's open.
Color too.
Open the door.
You did it.
Yeah, boy, in the building. Let me go this way right quick.
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there.
She's a little cross-eyed a little bit.
We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Bye!
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
I'm gonna eat. I'm just gonna eat right quick. Bye. It's like a little. It's dope. Squeeze through the door. Yes, sir, we will. Alright.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Yeah, you don't curse, little girl. She said, "Luna." She
says, "He found me. Ross found me."
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that?
The metal world.
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
Give it to your pappy.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
Home now. I like it. It's a good game.
Starting tomorrow,
it looks good so far. I ain't done shit yet, though. Hunt.
Shake. do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow.
And enough muttering to that plaything.
Am I gonna get a Nintendo Switch now?
Listen to the
valley now.
That
shit.
Follow.
You gonna get it?
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Gather berries. Okay. So I add it to a medicine pouch.
Now eat the berries.
Press up to transfer health from your medicine pouch to your health pouch. Okay.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
I don't think so. But if it's good, I will. Your pouch full. How you know if it's good if you don't try?
Flowers and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Who want beef? Y'all got this arrow. Who want beef? Like, is there any beef? What up?
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines.
Hell yeah, Yee.
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
There we go.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall.
Invisible
grass.
If you want to wear enemies.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Right now, addiction balls.
The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
All right.
That's the last of them. Let's move on. Well, they didn't see or hear you. Now
stealth symbol
close, the herd should be
or
just ahead.
Close visible you are, okay. Oh, I see it. I'm very visible right now. But right now, behind these bushes, I should be stealthy. No, I wanted to see, man. Damn fucking cutscene.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Because Niga, that's why.
He's smiling.
Actually, how far did you get in the game?
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Hold on. Let me see this right quick. My stove is. Where you going? Let's go, Fred.
gather some wood, obtain 10 Ridgewood. Ridgewood Queens.
There, see them? These are called Striders.
I see them.
Ha! Get!
Not much completed, but I played for a bit.
Chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
We get all this stuff though, Fred. Hold on.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Hold on, son.
Those will do.
I want more, Fred. Don't tell me what to do, Fred. I want all the rocks, my nigga, because I'm gonna miss with some. I want every motherfucking rock. And the flower, too. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's up here.
Stop wasting time.
Where the hell are you? Oh, he must be up there.
Aloy, come now.
Come here, you bitch ass nigga.
Aloy, over here.
Coming, Fred.
There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Where the fuck is he at? Throw rocks to lure watcher to Ross. Stay on the ridge, throw rocks.
Ayla, throw a rock near me.
Where is it? Where's he at? Hold on to the trap. How you thought?
Aloy, I told you to stay put. You'll have to try again.
Oh. I see him, okay. Ross Recon. I heard the game was good. Yeah, I saw him now. I didn't see that motherfucker. He's hiding. I come down now.
There. Come, girl. It's safe now.
Thank you.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
5 metal shards, 1 wire. Take all. Hell yeah, we taking all that shit, right?
Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Ridgewood. We got some ridgewood.
I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Hold that one. Okay. Select the arrowhead. Is that okay? Wait, hold on. Select arrowhead using. Using R and press and hold X. Got some. A quick craft onto arrows.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Where we at?
Here. Stay low on the glass. Aloy, they heard you.
Don't be so sorry, man. Damn.
Let's put those arrows. Follow. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Kill this shit, bro.
Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. The hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
It's butt. Press R3.
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes.
Inventory skills, weapons, office, quest. Okay.
You guessed that.
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the
good strike again.
Down, bitch. Metal shard and a sparker.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
We out. All right, yo. Later. I'm gonna send you that $30 later. Tommy Tarzan. Forget.
Oh. I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. Shoot. It'll cause a stampede and trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Yeah, I will. Daddy. Don't listen. Stick to the to find a safe time to move. Scan the watcher with the focus to reveal its path. I like track. When the watcher scans, press R1.
Need to do this slowly and quietly. can't let them see me.
My face, boy. Can't see me? Damn, babe. Who?
So one of my teachers just called me to just call me asking if I could work for them while I'm like shit.
Where? Damn.
Oh no. That bitch just saw me.
Shit, man. I got distracted. I should have given. How the fuck did he see me though? Damn, man! Come on, man!
To move slowly like this so I can see past. Almost there. There he is.
Man, what do you want? Hold on. You're fucking me up here.
I can't open this.
Give it to me.
Oh, I always have an issue with this.
Is he done?
No, he gotta freaking finish off his damn things. Write his own.
Yeah.
Reading rolls. What's the matter?
No, I'm just wondering.
Can't let them see me. Hey!
What?
How is this? Shh. Follow me.
Listen. Come on!
Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips. They are outcasts both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Grimy. Damn, slap the shit out of him, boy.
That boy should not have spoken to
it. Oh shit, I was like a go back.
It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Fucker.
Stay away, no mother.
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose. Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose smart, I guess the brain. And Aloy will use her insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Choose heart. And I can't read it all. I want to read it right. Okay, aim for his head. Drop your rock. Knock the rock from his hands. Knock the rock from his hands.
Hey.
Yeah, got some aim, son.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy. Not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Montage! Training montage. Big girl now.
Days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level 3 reached. So all that shit only reached level 3? Skill points plus 3. Your spirit can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it on the training dummies. Fine as well.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? Just standing there. What's going on with him?
Nothing out there.
Aloy, you're here.
We're here. Is everything okay? Good thing I know how to track. Why, hold up.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Yeah.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you've gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Talk to Carson. Trade for a tripcaster. Trade for... gather blades from striders. Gather metal shards from machines. I got it. This is shit.
Oh, shit. Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
I don't get down there though. Oh, I gotta take the. Oh, you gotta take the zip line down, fool. Now we get down.
Something's really bothering him.
On the map. Sparker. The common resource is a primary crafting ingredient for shock ammunition types. If valuable to merchants, common resource, primary crafting ingredient, wire, and a rich wood. Okay, we got enough of that. Nothing. Special items. Okay, well done. Fires the same spots. Discover a campfire by getting near it, which unlocks a new fast travel location. Light the campfire.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days.
Okay.
2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth.
Yeah.
As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's Heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It So many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Slot machine watcher body. I feel this shit or what? Look at that chicken. Where is the chicken? Metal shards. Okay. Take some weapons. How do we do this again? Oh, this right here. What is that? That little boar, that boar I saw. Sure, it's the meat I need for the goddamn whatever the fuck it is. Okay, it's done. I saw a turkey too. I should have shot that bitch while I had a chance.
Keep that for later.
Mother's cradle.
Thank you.
Damn it. Not that ball. Gather blades from Striders. Saw me. Six plus 6% damage coil, uncommon. How do you do with the whole drop? Press and go to crafting, modify your weapons or outfits, okay. Unequip. Have you modified it though? Did I already do it? Natural resource that can be used to craft resistance potions. Natural reach is gonna be resistance potions, okay. Crafting. Hunter bow arrow packs. These ammo packs are suited for hunter bow and charger hunter. How to damn dodge. Got the blaze I needed. Gotta make more ammo.
You'll do.
rabbit. Hawking rabbit. Rabbit bone, rabbit meat. Take all. Rabbit moving, son. Rock inventory full, okay. Select quick weights.
Good. I can use this.
Metal shard, shock wax hoop. Let me find some more meat. I heard something. Got a rabbit, another rabbit. Fuck. The dead fox. Bony meat. Take all. I want that fucking meat. Shares.
Oh boy.
Where did that boar go, man? I want the fucking boar. I ain't leave it till I get it. You're dead. You're dead now, boy. Take all. Just thought we can hunt out here. I hear something.
Whatever they're hunting out there doesn't sound easy.
I'll get some. Alright, we get to the mission. Stop fucking around. We shoot fish.
Good thing I'm shunned, or I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
I can just take somebody's shit like that? Gangster! Gangster!
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Yibri? Still breathing hard. We're not even doing that, but making arrows, girl. I guess that's hard.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Yeah, yeah. This your boyfriend. Let's get this. I'm going the wrong way. See, I get fucking distracted going, getting stuff and doing what I'm not supposed to be doing. Medicine pouch full. Let's fill this up then.
I'll tuck that away.
I understand. That's dope. Pouch is the green.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Oh, let me shoot this turkey. No run. Oh, I hit it with the wrong joint. I'm gonna take this fire arrow. I should wreck the turkey. Give me some turkey. I'll be having turkey tonight. Change the weaponry. Back to regular arrows. Cause them shits is OP and I don't wanna waste them. I need them later. Hi, right, Karst, where are you? Oh, yeah.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching.
Mm.
Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Trade goodbye so I can, like a chuff. Chuff. What is a chuff? I'm gonna say that because...
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Cranky.
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Hmm.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
Hmm.
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
Word.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
Damn.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Okay.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Bye.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster.
Wait, I don't even know how to get it. I was for scrap a lens. Weapons. Control Castle Warvo. No. Pocket Vessel Blaze.
You
wanted to wait. I don't know what the hell I get this one from. I don't want to buy. Wait a minute.
I thought you wanted a trip caster. I'm ready to trade when you.
Do I have a fucking that thing that she?
I guess that concludes our.
All right.
Wait. Talk to Cosmo Trish. Oh my god.
Back for more.
Foxbone. Shadow Lens.
I thought you wanted
to just give him what I needed to fucking give him. I don't know, it doesn't say nothing about Trey.
A trip caster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
The only person I.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life. Tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace
else. By it. Really, I didn't want
to. My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Always a pleasure doing business.
Will you be around later in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Okay.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all.
Yeah.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Hold on, friend. Tutorial Trifcast at level 8. To get the Trifcast, bring up the weapon wheel by holding L1. Aim at the ground near an enemy and fire at two spots to place the shock wire. It will stun the. Are there anywhere specific or just? I hit the machines and.
Might regret this. I need to be closer to use that.
Get down, bitch. Fuck, I'm pressing the wrong button to evade. Shit.
shit.
Leaves rustling. It's comforting.
I got some good ass aim with this boy. Realist deal. Holy field. Who the hell is this to my left? You wanna get knocked? Don't get in my sights or you will get shot. I think I know how to do it the right way. Machines at rabbit. Oh, I missed it now. Four. Duck? No, I wanna get some duck meat. Don't fly away now. Some duck. That shit is dope. No way that shit. That shit just float down a river like that, yo. What the fuck?
Can't be too prepared.
Yeah, you're right, Shelby. Try to sight. I'm getting right at it right now.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Up. How to use it now. know how to use it.
I might need that.
How to use it now? Make some ammo for this. I see something in the bushes. What is it? I'm gonna kill it. Oh, I just saw it. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, there. Yo, no, get in the shower. Why are you standing here? Why are you standing here, man? Go get in the shower.
That boar meat? Not to. I gotta pee. Yo, vocals, what's going on, buddy? Let me go talk to this fool, Meet Ross, at the, something else next to me. Boar! Give me that meat, boar! Take call. Let's be out. That shit still up, that shock wire shit I put up. What's he doing? Don't get shot, son. I'm gonna be on that rock just hanging out, bro. Tomorrow, if you're not busy, mind helping me set up my stream? Yo, for sure, bro. You know, thing, man. Just hit me up, man. What are you trying to do, though, man? You don't want it, son. Got it. You don't want it, B. Shit the shit out of you, bro. Got problems?
The others haven't noticed.
Take y'all all out, B. Yeah, man, no thing, ain't no thing, bro. You already know, man. Just let me know what is it that you trying to do and shit, and we'll go ahead and do it. No biggie. What is that, a raccoon? What is that, a rabbit? Don't run, rabbit. Just die. I'm trying to set up a, banner. And my donation link with all the bots. I got you, buddy. Just let me know what is it that you need, and we'll try to get it done. Gotta get this rabbit meat without alerting this goddamn thing. Son's behind me, though. Oh, he's fine. Oh, you saw me? I feel a kind of way. Come get me, bitch! Oh, the big one saw me. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I can't get that fucking rabbit meat. They alerted to me. You gotta be sneaky. Shit. I got a problem. You know what? Fuck it. This is that new joint that just came out, Horizon. Something Horizon? What is it called again? Ah, some shit Horizon, bro. Let me see. Yeah, it's called Horizon Zero Dawn.
That's it. I'm already gone.
All right, yo, I gotta get back to the mission. I'm gonna be out with the rabbit meat. I gotta get my kill because I got that kill, so I must get my bounty, man. You gotta do it. Fuck. Whoa. Get the shit, yo.
This'll help.
It is fun, bro. So far, man, so good. I'm not really, you know, a big fan of games that you just playing shit without, like, competitively, but this shit is all right so far. Oh shit. Oh, you got me, fucker. One more to kill. Might as well kill him because I'm already here and shit. Oh, look, rabbit.
Louis, any help?
You can't see me, little rabbit. Get that rabbit meat.
Survey worker.
Get the shit, bro. Wow. What's up, baby? Yeah, I'm supposed to be doing a mission and shit, and I'm not even doing it. I'm always doing extra nonsense.
Babe. Babe. Hello.
What, baby?
Give me
help. With what? You want me to hold it? Give me help real quick. I'll hold it for a minute. I'll pause the game.
She just woke up, so.
Okay. Let's play the game, baby. Let's see what we're gonna do here. We got his going to a cussing anyway, so it don't matter. Chill out, chill out. Don't grab my stuff. Take this, okay?
There he is. Right where he said he'd be.
Word, right? Definitely future Destiny player. Destiny fucking 8 and shit.
Aloy.
It's a girl. My son is 9. This is my daughter.
Calm down. We should speak.
No, no. Don't grab my mouse.
You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
Is something else bothering you? What is the lesson? Guess I'll get some rest. I have the... Because I'm nosy like that.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
yeah, man. That girl's super cool. After proving, what is the lesson?
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace.
Oh my god, he's so heavy!
The lesson will be taught in due time.
That's like the only girl that actually plays this game, bro. And actually is decent at the fucking game.
Come on, baby.
Yes, I'll get some less additives, sir.
Okay, bye-bye.
Are you worrying about what happens?
Bye-bye!
After the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We'll discuss this later.
Yeah, she's real good at the game, bro. All these other chicks out there. I mean, some of them are decent, but not as good as her.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Okay.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Fuck up my goddamn green screen. Look at my green screen.
There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
That should look weird. Alright, rest at the campfire. Right here. Quick save, manual save. Let's do the manual save. See how that goes. New save. Yeah, I played like almost 2 hours already, and now, just now I'm saving. It would have really pissed me off if I had to start this bitch over. Or maybe because I do extra shit instead of actually fucking doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Yo, so when you're ready tomorrow, man, hit me up on, I got the PlayStation app on my phone and shit.
Some who are shunned,
so just hit me up on there, and then we'll talk there, and you'll let me know what you need, and I'll help you through it, man.
So much for tribal law.
But if you want a good bot, man, the bot that I use is, D-Bot. Back when I had PS2 with no memory card, I used to leave my shit. Me too, yo. Was there any other way to do this shit?
What sort of beast was that?
Damn, so what the hell is the Sawtooth? And it's something new. Chillwater Blaze.
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
What do I gotta get? Follow the path of destruction. Okay.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Yeah, I gotta take a piss. Let me pause this right quick, man. BRB.
I see.
Green screen fucked up again. Every time I leave this shit just does this. Gotta figure out why is that. Alright. Wrong way again.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Tell me what to brew, bro. I'm nicer than you now, son. want to check what's in that thing, so I'm gonna kill this shit.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves use this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs.
What is it here? Can we go in a hut? No, I'm at the death of nothing. I'm gonna go in.
This machine will be my kill.
Or your death.
Boss. She a boss. Careful. The game is kind of dope. I'm not gonna lie. Kind of worth it. Something to get away from Destiny for a while, because Destiny gets on my damn nerves every now and again. Alright. You done got everything. Let's get going. Yo, I'm sidearm. That sidearm shit is... Oh my god, bro. It's like they fix one thing and then the next... It's like people always find a way
later.
To just... What happened here? What's going on? Just to just fucking exploit the game no matter what. So whatever you fucking fix, somebody's they always gonna find a way to exploit. So what's the real difference in really just making all these changes and drastic changes, not simple shit? They made a drastic change to PvP. Like a big change. Like the no special ammo is the worst thing they could have ever done. I think they could have fucking nerfed the Matador and nerfed the high caliber rounds on the fucking Clever Dragon. That's it. That's it. I guess this thing wants to fight.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Are you gonna let me die, son of a bitch? Nice, son. I feel you, dog.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Okay, I see it. Okay, let's put some traps. First of all, let's create some of these. Can they see me? Yeah, you can see me. Let's see the way it walks first. Weakness. Can't see me. Goes that way. I'm putting crap right here. And then it's doing the same fucking gamut around. Oh shit, they see me? What is it? What the fuck is it at? I don't know where that motherfucker went, bro. Oh, he's all going around. Okay, that's all I'm ready. Let me head back to high ground so I can see. That's one trap. Come back this way. Let's put another trap. I know where to put it. With my plan, be effective against this motherfucker. Get zapped, bitch! Oh shit, did he see me? You don't want it with me, kid. Get zapped, bitch. Oh. Probably shouldn't have shot it. Where you at? It's about quarter health. I hit. Is it in my other trap? I think it's in my other trap. Go, stupid! Should've hit him for two, bro. I gotta find his weakness. Oh, his weakness is undercarriage. Okay. Okay, I see you, Fred. I'll trap you again then. I didn't know. I should have did that earlier.
They're heading back.
Damn it. Damn it. Get it, you bitch. Oh my god. There you go. Oh, one more. I get it though. How can I hit his under fucking? Fuck, get out of here. All right, we out. Resources and shit. Ah, halfway health. Okay. Making some progress. Let's create some arrows. Some of those. What did it say it was weak to?
Back to your business.
Fire, you dumbass. Hit him with fire, fucking asshole. Okay, we got 25 now. Now we're dealing with something crazy. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's try this again. If I'd hit him with fire, I'd have been good already. Gotta trap it again somehow. I have no rocks. Any rocks, man?
I'll find a use for you.
Where the rocks at? Alright, let's try to get him another way. Where's he at? Oh, my rock's on the floor right here in the same spot. Oh! How realistic. How realistic. It's so convenient. Where is he at now? Let's set up a trap for this fool. Mm-hmm. here, bitch.
I'm ready. Gotta be. Kid, fucking piece of shit. You know who the fuck I am? No, wait. What I did? I'd have to leave something else behind.
Resources. Item doesn't fit. Resource satchel is full. What I need to get rid of, bro. I'm taking this with me, so I'm not. Where the fuck you get the inventory? Something gotta go, man. 12 of these chill waters. 172. Something gotta go, Fred. I got too much stuff with me. Well, it doesn't matter. Animal talisman skull. Damn, I should have more space for shit, bro. This is dumb, son. Modify. Common. What should I? Okay. Maybe I should have did that before the fight, bro. Like, come on, dumbass. Yeah, you know who the fuck I am, son. I'm out here the building. Modifications available. Word, I kill. Now I'm trying to fucking get this stuff, but I don't know what to get rid of. I just wanna. Word, the destroyer of everything, man. Fuck that. Jenny, what are you doing? Oh, it's time to go to bed. It's 11 o'clock at night. You can't watch me play the game.
But I'm waiting for the food. So.
What food?
Chicken nuggets so I can eat.
Oh, okay, so alright, you can say it. Well, if your mother said no, then no. She's gonna get me in trouble. And I ain't trying to do that. I'm trying to live. Let's craft some of this. Let's craft some of this. Maybe now I have some space for this. Still no space, bro. I see, this is what I understand about this shit. How does the inventory work? No, weapons, resources. I think this is just full. I think I have to get rid of something. I don't want to get rid of nothing. I'm greedy. What is, like, because I don't know what it is that, prime. Trees can be used to resistance. I don't know what's important and what's not. Processor metal block. I'm gonna get rid of some of this food. I got, like, the bony meat. Fatty meat. Fox bone. Uncommon, common. Okay, that's what we need to figure out. What's the common? Rare. The rare stuff is the blue. The common stuff is just common and then uncommon. This is how we decipher what it is that it is necessary and not. Okay, I got it now. Rabbit bone, uncommon. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this metal vessel. I need this to make crafting ingredient valuable merchants. I don't know what to get rid of, man. No, I need that. I'll drop this, whatever the fuck this is. Oh, wellsies. That shit look mad big though. Look important though, B. Nah, I gotta get that back. I don't know what the fuck that is, bro. This is a decision that it's gonna tear me apart. You must make a decision. What is it that flowers? Let's get rid of the fucking flowers. flowers and shit anyway. Fuck flowers. Oh, they all look like that. Okay, I figured that it was some kind of... fuck it. See? I needed that piece, man. I've been doing too much, bro. That's what I've been doing. I've been doing way too much. So now I have too much shit.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine. Mm-hmm.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands.
It's 11 o'clock, man. Protected.
If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured to live? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Follow.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Understand the lesson. See you at Mother's Heart. Wait, I'm coming with you, dog.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
You gonna fuck bitches. Oh.
Such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I do, man.
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
All right.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Okay, what else now? Obtain a generous award. Box one. How do we open these fucking boxes? Wait a minute. Skills. Okay, skill set. Learn skill. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown on small machines and humans or deal high damage to medium enemies. How much does it cost? One. The Brave. Time slows while aiming during a jump or a slide. That's dope. Landing from all jump is completely silent and will not alert otherwise unaware enemies. Brave. While aiming, toggle with R3 to slow down time. I can already hit people real time. Fuck you mean. My aim is on point. Press R1 for a high damage attack on downed enemies. Light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock. I'm gonna go this one right here. I got 5 times a lot of aiming. That right now. Forager, lore call. Use whatever the fuck that is from the tools menu to lure a single enemy to your position. The target will be the closest, most centered in allies view. I'm gonna pronounce the girl's name. Seize of healing from the medicine pouch. Yeah, we'll do that. Gather additional natural resources from foraging. Definitely. What else? We'll do this. I want for high damage attacks on down enemies. We'll do this. One more point. Oh yeah, let's just do that. Fuck it. Alright, no more points. Wasted all your points. Modifications. Okay. Resources. What am I gonna use? Harvest it only from Sawtooth. This rare machine part is valuable to merchants. Mother Celestia. Yeah, I gotta sell stuff. That's what it is. Treasure boxes. Metal shards, blaze, metal vessel. Can't do it. I gotta sell shit. Crystal wards, skill points, all that good stuff. Yeah, boy, I'm gonna turn this shit off. Let me see what else. What is it right? Fox. Fuck out of it, Fox. I hit shit, no problem. Let's check out this thing to slow time. Oh, shit. Oh, it slows time. That's actually kind of easy. It makes my life easier. Yeah, a little bit of one. Yeah, man, I appreciate you coming in and hanging out for a little bit, man. Do your thing, bro. Tomorrow, hit me up. Oh, I'm trying to figure out how this button works. All right. In your ass, son! Fuck that. Yeah, I'm about to get off too, though, bro. I'm about to, like, get something to munch on this shit and watch a movie or something with my girl or some shit. What's around me? I hear something. Okay, the machines. Wow! Oh, I didn't hit it! I think, see, my shot is off when I do that slow motion shit. Alright, I gotta go see the merchant, B. Talk to Ross. How do we get back to the merchant? Let's go to my map. I want to go to see the merchant. Mother's Cradle. I think he's over here. Southern Embrace Gate. Talk to Rost over there. I don't see no merchant. Ruins. Alloy's here. That's where I'm at. Alloy. I don't know where he's at, man. Merchant. Holla at the kid. Holla at the kid. Let's go to the merchant. I saw some shit to you, son. I definitely am holding too much. After I talk to the merchant, I'll save and get off. What's that red shit right there on the side of my thing? Fucking aim on fleek. Let me see that. Did I hit the middle? Just about. That's 100. Alright, let's talk to this fool.
What is it now?
So. I got many monies now. Crafting ammunition. Sparker, that's for the thing. That's for Ridgewood, it's for a freeze. Alright, I'm selling for metal shards. Shock wax for crafting items. Rich meat, medium merchants, crafting items. Okay, let's go in.
Always a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes our business.
That's it.
All right. Good luck in the proving.
That's it. I don't got no business with you. So what else is I got? Because I see a lot of little arrows over here. Inventory. Ammo. Rocks, yeah. Okay. Traps and potions. Our health potion restores 150 health. A brew made from animal extract, restoring and healing when consumed. Okay, awesome. Crafting. Traps and potions. High power. Shock traps. Detonating blast trap. You want to make this job, yeah. Oh, that's hot. Okay. So if I wanted that, I'd make that my quest. Okay. Carry capacity. Weapon satchel. Resources now. Okay, the ammo. Spaces in my resources after I've sold everything. Oh my god! Quest. Shock trap. Crafting job. Gather the resources needed to craft shock trap. Odd Gratta often needs help to survive. The trouble is she'll only speak when praying to the goddess or mother, so understand what she wants isn't easy. Hold on. I'm gonna do my quest there after. Data points. So let me save my game somewhere, and then I will continue on. Where's the saving location? Get to that saving location, and I will be done. Just fall? Oh shit! I thought I died. No, I didn't want to fall. I wanted to go on the bridge. You monkey buddy. Nothing? Oh, that's a fucking bush. Let's all write it. Well, anyway, I'm getting off this game. Anybody who's hanging out here in the stream, man, I appreciate you hanging out with me tonight. I'll be back tomorrow. Either gonna be playing some Destiny, or I am going to be playing more of this, man. All in all, this game is dope, so I'm probably gonna be playing this a lot more. Destiny's still gonna be played, but this shit is alright. I'm really feeling this game. But anyway, have a good night. Well, let me kill this rabbit before I leave. Fuck that. Oh, can I get it? Oh. It's a raccoon, dog. I just want to kill it just to kill it. But anyway, good night, everybody. That's the last kill. Ooh, raccoon. You know what? I'm going to get that and I'm going to save it because I should have said animal talisman. I'm going to resave again. Fuck that. Let's go. Where that? I wonder if I can kill him. Oh, that's a girl. I'm going to save again. I just wanted that raccoon. Raccoon! Good night, guys.